It is day one in the trial of one of the men accused of murdering a Newport teen. But in between witnesses, the court was also trying to determine whether it would have to start over. New at 5 tonight, Rania Kaur in studio with the details of what almost became a mistrial.
Robin, Riley Hillestad is accused of murdering 19-year-old Jason Fox back in 2020. He faces 9 charges, including first and second degree murder. While court proceedings started business as usual, much of the day was spent deliberating whether or not today could have been a mistrial.
In the Pend Oreille County Courthouse, it's a battle for justice. Prosecuting attorney Dolly Hunt arguing for Hillestad to be charged as principal or as an accomplice to the murder of Jason Fox.
22 Yergens Road. Just in case something happens to me. This would be the last text that Jason Fox sends to his family or friends on the early hours of September 15th, 2020.
But defense attorney Brooke Hagara believes Riley Hillestad is innocent.
We're going to be asking that you find Mr. Hillestad not guilty of first-degree murder, the lesser included charges of second-degree murder and first-degree manslaughter, and unlawful disposal of four things.
Normal court proceedings eventually became a courtroom debate.
Captain Zamora just made us aware of a vehicle that's parked out front with some writings referencing this particular case.
During the break, Captain Bill Zamora with the Pend Oreille County Sheriff's Office witnessed jurors potentially having had contact with a car that had writing on it related to the case.
If this continues, obviously my argument's going to be that this is inflammatory, it's purposely inflammatory, and Mr. Hillestad is not able to get a fair trial if the jurors are viewing that. So this potentially could blow up the whole case and we have to start.
The car was later determined to be Pepper Fox's, Jason's biological mom.
My 19-year-old son was brutally murdered by his friends after coming out as gay in Newport, Washington, 99156. Everyone has a right to love, to be loved. Hashtag justice for Jason Fox.
A surveillance video showed one juror number 9, walking towards the car.
We seated 4 alternates, and I think at this point, in an abundance of caution, we need to dismiss juror number 9.
The judge denied that request since it took him 25 seconds to properly read the car, and the juror did not have enough time to do so.
Court will resume in this trial for Hillestad on Monday. Many witnesses have yet to take the stand, including one of those already facing charges in the murder of Jason Fox. Robin?